So just review the rules. You have 1 hour, correctly?
One hour.
Two boxes.
Two boxes. Twinkies.
Okay.
The only thing you can drink is water. And as a matter of fact, do you think you'll need more bottles of water than that one?
Yeah, I think
okay.
I'm set.
Okay. Good deal.
And no smoke breaks in the middle unless you're halfway through before half an hour.
I concur. I'm going to take a quick look.
That would just be dumb because smoking curbs your appetite. No, it's 2:30.
Should we?
It's 2:30.
So we start now, and then we'll do that. If you get an extended call, same time.
What are the post 16-minute rules? Is he allowed to go for a ride?
Now, after he gets a sufficient amount of Twinkie residue on his hands, he
I
won't
have
be
hand
able to
sanitizer
open the
and napkins.
Yeah, I was gonna say he won't be able to open the wrappers.
See, they go down pretty easy, don't they?
They do.
That's what I heard about old James.
Mother, mother, everybody's starving. Mother, mother, let's eat.
Hold your horses, got a million courses, and I'm fixing a treat.
Jeremiah, go and help your mother. Jane and Jonah, you too. Hezekiah, go and get your brother. Then fetch Amy and Sue. Mother, mother, everybody's happy. Got a reason to smile.
'Cause you know that I'm about to serve a Christmas dinner country style.
Christmas dinner.
Sit and bow your head. We'll all say grace and then break bread. Put your napkin on your lap while Judd pours cider from the tap.
James, are you sure you're going to be able to get, you're going to give us?
Go ahead, Howard. Yeah, I think we're going to have to call this one.
How many have left?
Five.
Can you look into the camera?
You still
say,
have a half an hour. You can't make that decision a half hour in.
Yeah, I can.
Yeah.
Nope.
Yeah, seriously, I don't even want to see these anymore.
Okay, toss one over here to me. Toss me one.
Oh my god. That's so gross.
So
you,
gonna
be
got,
sick?
You got through 15 of them?
Oh. Yeah. Alright, I need a bagel.
You gotta film him eat a bagel. It's like eat 15 Twinkies and then he wants a bagel.
That's true, you do have to get the Twinkie taste out of your mouth. Slather it in vegetable cream cheese.
I'm not going to want Twinkies again for like a year.
We know.